and stay down.
That ends well.
Diligence is its own reward.
Another day, another victory.
The great Sylvando grows even greater.
Victory is ours.
Victory!
Ah.
That ends well.
Ho-ho! I'm fitter than ever!
Thank you.
core one for the good guys.
My strength grows ever greater.
Victory!
Victory is ours.
Darlings.
victory!
Fabulous, darling!
Down. Another day, another... Victory!
Thank you.
Powerless. Powerless. Bound by that. If only I could go back. I would gladly accept eternal damnation just to go back.
Please, hear my plea. You must free this restless knight from his prison of despair.
So we all had the same dream, eh? Just like people have been saying. The poor knight bemoaning his fate, asking to go back.
Oh, it was tragic. There was something we could do to help, but we don't know who he is, or even where he is.
Maybe not. But that was Dracilian armor he was wearing. There's no doubt about that. What do you say, laddie? Shall we go and see what's become of Dundrasil now that this blasted darkness has engulfed the world?
Well, that ends well.
Darling.
victory is ours. Well, that ends well. Victory is ours. Shall not prevail!
Ah! There's life in the old dog yet!
mystery.
Well, that ends well.
Thank you.
face and end of your soul!
Score one for the good guys!
This place was in ruins the last time we came. But this is something else. Ah, where was I? Ah, yes. It should be around here somewhere. Would you boys do me a favor and shift this little lot?
Well, don't just stand there, darling, if I...
Where does this stairway lead, Lord Robert?
To an underground passage that runs beneath the castle. It was meant to allow the royal family to flee should Dundrasil ever come under attack. Right, let's get in there and see if we can find some clues to the identity of our restless knight, shall we?
Such pain. Such... How dare you? How dare you return here? You took everything. You...
I'm keen to have a wee chat with our friend here, but something tells me he's got other things in mind.
Thank you. damn you!
Eleanor, you took my boy.
Eleanor, but that's the old queen's name, which would make you...
Erwin, last king of Dundrasil, just as I thought. A great man, and a fine warrior too, as you've just witnessed. And, most importantly of all, your father. I'm sorry the two of you had to meet like this. What happened to you, Erwin? Come on, laddie. Look at me.
Long have I waited for a kindly soul to free my restless knight from his misery.
The voice from the dream.
You are correct, of course. Before you kneels Erwin, King of Dundrasil. All those long years ago, on that darkest of days, he fought to the last. The light of justice sustained him, and he refused to yield to the darkness. But with time, that light has waned, and all that remains is the tortured soul you see before you. Lost between light and dark, life and death. I beg of you, help. Free him from his nightmare. Shine the light of hope into the darkness of his despair.
The voice. It's gone again. Who is she?
That'll have to wait. Erwin here needs our help. But what are we supposed to do to help him?
Yes, well, of course. We've been waiting
A long time. King Erwin, it is a great honor to be invited to celebrate this most special of days with you.
The birth of your son and heir is a source of great joy and happiness to us all. Congratulations, Your Majesty.
Thank you. Thank you. Aye, this is a momentous day for Dundrasil. I am truly humbled to be lucky enough to celebrate it with you all.
My dear Sultan, King Gustav, allow me to welcome you both to Dundrasil. You honor us with your presence.
The honor is all ours, King Erwin. Truly, it has been far too long. A thousand thanks for preparing such lavish festivities. Though, of course, we are not here merely to celebrate. Today's Colloquy of Kings shall determine the fate of Erdrea for generations to come. I, for one, mean to see that my people's interests are well represented. You will forgive me if I grow a little passionate at times.
It is the first time the rulers of the four kingdoms have ever gathered under one roof, you know. A momentous occasion indeed. But the reason itself is a momentous one, of course. The birth of an heir to the title of Luminary is an event of unparalleled significance.
Indeed it is. Thank you once again for agreeing to meet so readily. Now, I have some final preparations to make before we convene the colloquy. I will come and fetch you when we're ready to begin.
Guards, I don't suppose any of you have seen King Carnelian.
Yes, sire. King Carnelian is walking the grounds with Lord Robert, sire.